Well, this is what Jesus said to, you know, I came not to be served, but to serve. And that is the challenge for all of us. Doesn't matter what is our job, what is our position. Every one of us, in the place that we are called to serve. The challenge is in life is that we are seated, waiting to be served. And we become so upset because no one comes. And that is when we start to become upset with the people, because nobody loved me. And love is we are the ones who open the door through our love that the other one can come and love us back. But if we are waiting and seated, being served, we waste our time.